Hey guys, it's Cody here. Today I wanted to showcase the Marvel Blacklight Funko Pops. Basically, you had to go to Target the first couple of days they released in order to have any chance of getting one at all. I arrived at Target at 7 a.m. in my area, and I was actually 7th in line. That's ridiculous for a pop release. You slap some Blacklight paint on it, and they'll sell like hotcakes. Anyway, let's get down to business. Here we go. Alright, first off we have Thor. I really like how the orange glow comes off of his face. Yeah, that looks really good. That's Thor right there. Alright, then you got Doctor Strange. Got Iron Man here, and that paint job is really, really cool. And Captain America. I really like the way they did the shadowing on these with the black. Really pops. Alright, and then, included in a t-shirt combo, you could get a Spider-Man box, which I did happen to get one. Here's how that looks. Really, really cool. Unboxing that, you got Spider-Man, and this is one of the coolest Spider-Man pops I've ever seen. Alright, so other than the t-shirt, which I'll be wearing in a different video, you can see me wearing that. They also released several items. I only happened to pick up one, and it's this mini backpack. I thought it'd look pretty cool hanging on my wall. I'll show that off later, but yeah. It's got all the comic renditions on it. Marvel logo. Yeah. I'd say it's mini because it's fit for kids. I don't think it'd even fit me, but maybe my kids will wear it someday, but there you go. Alright, that's that. So let's see how these things glow in a black light. I'll be right back. And here it is, a full black light display. I did not know how cool this would look until I got it all plugged in, but there you go. I'm definitely going to update my game room to include these. These are awesome. And I know they have other black light pops out there, but I've never had one before, and this will definitely match my Marvel wall. There you go. Alright, let's take a look at the backpack and just see how that looks. I think it also has some black light properties here. Oh yeah, for sure. Scoot that back. So there's that. It definitely lights up. Really cool. And last but not least, let's take a look at the Spider-Man shirt. How amazing is that? That is pretty sick right there. Alright, thank you guys for joining me on this quick look at the Blacklight Pops. I'll definitely update you with my full display and how I'm going to set these up in my game room. Alright, take it easy. See you on the next one.